doing our best to spread the word and to see the faces of the kids and the smiles on the kids and the laughter and to hear some of the songs that they've sung to us. And we got involved in some of the dancing last night, and it really is a very beautiful, peaceful, quiet place. And I'll be telling everyone I can back home that Papua New Guinea is a great place to go and have a holiday and really experience the different culture and have a great time.